National Police Chief Oscar Albayalde names Abu Sayyaf Group or ASG leader Hatib Hajjan Sawadjaan the mastermind and financier of the Jolo Cathedral bombing, which killed at least 23 and injured over 100. The police theorized the church bombing was perpetrated by two Asian suicide bombers with the help of Sawadjaan's group. Albayalde says Sawadjaan funded the building of the improvised explosive devices or IEDs. Sawadjaan and the two Asians planned the bombing in Patikul Sulu before they went off to Jolo. The ASG leader was last spotted by the military in a clash in Barangay Kabontakas in Patikul Sulu Saturday morning. Sawadjaan escaped from the encounter. The House of Representatives gives its nod to legalizing the operations of motorcycle taxis in the Philippines. Lawmakers approve House Bill or HB 8959 on third and final reading with a vote of 181-0-0. The measure would amend Republic Act No. 4136 or the Land Transportation and Traffic Code to include motorcycles for hire among the vehicles that may be registered with the Land Transportation Office to be used as a commercial vehicle to transport passengers and goods. If HB 8959 is passed into law, the likes of ride-hailing app Angkas and Habal-Habal or motorcycle taxis would be free to ply Philippine roads to serve commuters. The Pentagon says the United States will send an additional 3,750 troops to its frontier with Mexico as President Donald Trump doubles down on his call for a wall to boost border security. Soldiers were originally deployed to the border under President Trump's order as caravans of migrants made their way to the border. This brings the total number of troops at the border to 4,350. Their tasks include mobile surveillance and putting in place 150-mile of barbed wire between ports of entry. The news comes ahead of a February 15 deadline for Congress to agree on funding for Trump's border wall. The Department of Health or DOH urges the public to wait for test results on Manila Bay's chemical and physical quality as well as its coliform levels before they go for a swim. While efforts to rehabilitate Manila Bay are ongoing, waters are not safe for recreational swimming. The DOH warns the public that swimming in water with high levels of coliform can lead to waterborne gastrointestinal diseases. These include diarrhea, cholera, typhoid, dysentery, skin diseases, and eye infections, which may be contracted when swimming in polluted waters. If not treated immediately, these diseases can lead to complications or death. Toy Story 4 drops a teaser during the Super Bowl 53. In the teaser, Woody reunites with Bo Beep at a carnival. When she asks where Buzz Lightyear was, Woody says he must be held up somewhere. Meanwhile, Buzz finds himself in a bind, literally, as he's tied to what seems to be the wall of a carnival game. Tom Hanks and Tim Allen return as the voices of Woody and Buzz. Toy Story 4 is directed by Josh Cooley and opens in the US June 21.